Psalm chapter 34, verses 15 to 18. The eyes of the Lord are toward the righteous, and his ears toward their cry. The face of the Lord is against those who do evil, to cut off the memory of them from the earth. When the righteous cry for help, the Lord hears and delivers them out of all their troubles. The Lord is near to the brokenhearted, and saves the crushed in spirit. Thank you. Thank you for visiting, and we hope that this video has helped you to refresh and memorize the Bible verses. If you like this video, please click the thumbs up icon below and leave a comment to let us know how you decided to memorize the scripture with us. If you would like to support this channel and know when new videos are uploaded, please click the subscribe button below and click the bell to turn on notifications. Happy memorizing!